Hello, hello, hello. How are you doing, Virgo? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. Whenever you come across my channel, I hope everyone is staying safe. How are everyone doing? I send much love to all of you all over the world, in the United States, the UK, all Australia, all you beautiful people, beautiful souls. I send you nothing but positive vibes your way. Thank you so much for your energy on my channel. Thank you for your support, my subscribers, my new subscribers. Thank you for your comments, your beautiful comments. You're encouraging, you're interacting with each other, your experiences with each other. Thank you so much, Virgo. Thank you for liking and sharing my videos so that my content can just go across YouTube. I really appreciate it. To new viewers, come on in, take what resonates. Okay, if it doesn't resonate, it's just not for you. It's not a bad thing. Okay, it's just the message is not for you. All right, just leave it for someone else. Okay, and also apply the gender roles and reverse the roles, how they fit in your life. Okay, I don't know your life, so you're gonna have to reverse the roles and apply the gender roles, how they fit. I am an intuitive reader. I read cards differently. I read energy. So all right, I'm not no one to be feared. I am here to help you, to enlighten you, to help you to heal and to become a better version of yourself, okay? To raise your vibration and your energy. That's all I'm here for, to bring healing to your life. So let's get started, Virgo. Spirit, this is for Virgo. What is the message you have for Virgo? All right, adventure, risk. Okay, something that you're getting ready to go on an adventure about, Virgo. Something that you're going to have to take a risk about. Something you, I feel as though because Virgos like they space, they like their own space. And I feel like you're going to be pushed. Okay. I feel like there's a risk, there's an adventure is that's going to take place that you're gonna have to come out of your comfort zone, okay? Because you're used to doing things the way that you do things. But spirit is saying, all right, it's this next level or wherever you're headed is gonna require adventure, it's gonna require you taking a risk, taking a chance, okay? Coming out of that. Out of your zone, all right? Oh my goodness, all right. Spirit is in here. Spirit is in here. Do you hear me? Spirit, another card for Virgo. Spirit, another card. Yeah, this is a big deal. This new risk, this new adventure, it is a big deal. This is going to matter because you need some adventure, you need some excitement. That's what spirit is telling me in your life, okay? It's going to be a big deal. I'm going to pull another card, okay? Yeah, it's going to be a big deal to you, Virgo, because you are used to being in your own comfort space, okay? So this is definitely going to affect a lot of you Virgos, okay? Because we don't like to move a lot, okay? We like to, when we get where we at, we like that space, okay? In whatever area in life it is. So spirit is bringing some adventure, some risk towards you, to your life, okay? That you're going to have to take a chance. It's going to require you to take a chance. Oh my goodness, Virgo. Wow. Thank you, spirit. And your last card. Yeah. Lucky. I'm telling you, you're going to be lucky. All right. Lucky. Luck is on your side. The divine, the spirit blessings are coming. Okay. You're going to be lucky. All right. Whatever this is, it's going to, like I said, I don't like to use the word lucky because I feel like what's for me is for me. I feel like whatever the divine God, the universe does is for me. So I don't really like to use the word lucky, but this is for you. Okay. This lucky card is like, what are the chances that this is going to happen to you? That's what the universe, the divine, the spirit is telling me. Okay. So beautiful, beautiful. Okay. Let's see where your energy is at, Virgo. Wow, Virgo. I hope y'all are feeling good on this beautiful Sunday morning. I hope you're rising up and saying, and you're telling yourself, I love you, self. I love you, self. I'm telling you, yes. All right. Let's see where your energy is at, Virgo. Let's see what Virgo's energy. Spirit, what is Virgo's energy? Yes, Virgo's energy. Thank you, spirit. What's Virgo energy? Thank you. Okay, Virgo. Oh my goodness, yin to your yang. Okay, there is some manifestation. There is some connections that are coming in. I'm telling you, the divine is pouring out. A lot of people have healed. A lot of people are transforming all over the world. Yin to your yang. This is going to be risk-taking. All right, but Spirit saying it's a big deal because this is going to change your life possibly. This is something that is just for you, okay? Yin yang, this is going to be a missing puzzle. A lot of you, this person is going to get you, all right? Whoever this is, whatever this energy is that's coming towards you, Virgo, get ready. OMG, Virgo. Oh, and one more card. Thank you, Spirit. Yes, get ready. Action. This is getting ready to require action. Get ready. This person, you, oh my goodness, Virgo. Yes, it's going to require you to get out of your comfort zone, like I was telling y'all, to get out of your comfort zone and get up and take action. Whatever it is, you're going to have to take a risk or something, okay? A venture. Maybe you're going to have to go on, you know, a lot of you are not used to traveling or going on vacation, but whatever this is where you possibly is going to meet your yin to your yang, the person that is going to get you, okay? OMG. I also see a mixed couple, okay? I see however it go. It could be a black man, white woman, black man. However it go, I see interracial also. But action is going to be required. OMG, Virgo. Spirit, I ask you come into this reading. Give me clarity, understanding, and protection. I ask you to tell me, Spirit, what is it that Virgo needs to know? What is Virgo's message? Thank you, Spirit. Virgo, this is not going to be a long reading, but I'm definitely going to be straight to the point. The Spirit is going to have me to bring straight to the point what it is that you need to know, okay? So let's get started. Thank you, Spirit, Holy Spirit, White Light, Archangels. Happy Sunday, everyone. If I did not say that, if I did, I'm saying it again. Happy Sunday. All right. Yes, there is someone coming in with there's good news coming towards you, Virgo. Good news. Someone is coming in to offer you something. This could be a job, okay? Or this could be someone that sees you, all right? This yin to your yang that sees you, that this person, Virgo, is going to ask you out on a date or something. This person's going to want to spend pentacles, all right? Here it is. This is an offer of good news is coming your way, Virgo, okay? Wow. Spirit, what is the message? Wow. What is the message? Yeah, there it is. It is going to happen very soon. The Ace of Wands. This is, I'm saying, like, quick. This is going to happen within the next 2 days, the next 48 hours, Virgo. Someone is coming towards you with an offer. A good news, offer good news. That's why it is saying lucky. Okay, what are the chances? Like I said before, I don't believe in luck. I believe what's for you is for you, divinely for you. This is a big deal. This is going to change your life, but it's going to require you to take a risk, take an adventure. It's coming. You see this? This offer is coming towards you. This person's going to email you, maybe text you, maybe phone call you. All right. Wow. My goodness. Spirit. Wow. Tell me more. Yeah, this person has been thinking about it. Okay. You have the hangman. If it was this way, they'd be stagnant. But this person is in control. They know exactly what they want. This person is on their feet now. Okay. And he or she is coming towards you. Okay. Yeah. It's going to require you, Virgo. It's going to require you to take a leap of faith or start a new beginning. Or this person wants a new beginning. This person will take a leap of faith with you. Yes, someone. This is risk taking. Okay, Virgo, are you going to be ready for this? Because I know some of you, like, you know, I'm not a risk taker. I can't do the risk taker. I got to know what I'm diving into. This is Virgo. Like, I got to know what I'm diving into because that's me. I just can't just go on and just dive out there in that pool like that. I need a plan. And that's how Virgos work. We need a plan. We need to figure out, okay, how deep is that water? Is the water cold? It's the water hot. I need to know, you know, that's Virgos. Okay. OMG. Yes. Spirit, tell me more. Tell me more. OMG. Thank you, Spirit. Yeah, this is for removing. And I feel like a lot of you are going to be a little defensive, okay? Because like I said before, Virgos do not like to be taken out of their box, out of their comfort zone, their box. So you're going to be a little defensive, but this is forward movement, okay? This is forward movement. This is action. This is coming towards you, okay? Yes, you are going to be a little defensive, but it's going to require you. This is going to require you to take action, okay? Whether it's someone that's coming towards you or whether this is a promotion, a job opportunity, whatever it is, it's going to require you to take action and take a risk and take a chance. Whether this is love or this is a new job, a new promotion, getting a new job, you're going to have to probably, you're going to do something different. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Virgo, listen here. This is something that you manifested. That's why I say your words have power, everybody. Your words have power. Once you let it out in the universe, this is something you manifested and it is coming. Your manifestation is coming, Virgo. OMG. Mm-hmm. Wow, Spirit. Wow. Yeah, this is a soul. This is something you've been sitting, waiting. You've been sowing seeds. You've been working on yourself. You've done a lot of healing. You've done a lot of pouring into yourself. You have loved yourself more now than you ever have in your whole life. And you are about to reap your rewards. You hear me? There is something passionate coming towards you, okay? A very beautiful new beginning for you that the divine is bringing towards you, Virgo. Okay? It took some time, but it's here. Okay? It took some time, but it's on its way. Okay? It is on its way, Spirit. Mm-hmm. Exactly. I feel like you're going to be really interested in this opportunity. It's just that you're going to be a little defensive because it's going to take you out of your element. I'm going to say that again. You're going to be a little defensive, but it's going to take you out of, because it's taking you out of your element. It's taking you out of, you know, you're not used to, you know, you like Virgos, earth signs like to prepare, you know. Virgos are not too much of a risk taker or a spontaneous person. Just boom, just do something when it requires planning. That's because Virgo is an earth sign, okay? Okay? It's all about the Benjamins. It's all about that paper. It's all about the stable and stability. Whatever this is, what if this is a job offer or if this is love coming in, it's going to be a stability. You're going to be safe stability. If it's a good news of a job, you're going to be making some money. You're going to be making more money. If it's a relationship, it's going to be stable and this person has the money. You ain't got to worry about anything. You're going to be good. You're going to be straight. Don't worry because of your patience. Virgo, because of pouring into yourself, because of working on yourself. And let me tell you something, like one of my subscribers say, patience is so hard. And I absolutely agree with that subscriber. Patience is the hardest thing to pray for because we want things when we want things. And I absolutely agree. But you did find the patience. You worked on yourself. You did a lot of self-love, Virgo. You did a lot of pouring into yourself. And that's how you allowed yourself to be patient. That's how, okay? But it's coming towards you, Virgo. Spirit, tell me more. Thank you. It's coming. It's coming. Yeah, you're going to have to make a decision, all right? Two of Pentacles is all about balancing, okay? You either going to have to make a decision or you're going to have to balance or you're going to go from having not enough of money to having plenty of money. It can mean three different things. Absolutely. Exactly. Whatever it is, you're going to be successful. Whether it's another job, Virgo, or it's a relationship, whatever, whoever it is, yin yang, it's going to fit you. It's going to fit your puzzle. It's what you've been wanting. It's what you've been looking for. That's what that is, okay? Someone's watching you, all right? Someone's watching you, Virgo, and they see you, okay? Oh, my goodness, you just don't know. You just don't know. Yeah, this person sees you as the Queen of Wands. Virgo, you are shining like a diamond. You are radiant like the sun. You are sitting on your throne, whether you're queen or king. You are very confident, okay, in who you are, in yourself, Virgo. Very beautiful energy. Very beautiful energy. Yes, Thank you, Spirit. Mm-hmm. You also have the energy that someone, this is for a very small percentage of you, very small. Someone wants to come back into your energy. They want a second chance that you could have been dealing with an Aries, Virgo, but they are losing control, okay? That's for a small percentage that just came into the energy. That's like for a small percentage. That's not for everybody. But someone's coming in and your yin to your yang. Look here. Someone has a crush on you, Virgo. Someone sees you as a catch. This person that thinks about you, they feel like they are your missing puzzle. They could be a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. This person is definitely emotionally available. All right. They want to express him or her wants to express themselves to you, Virgo. Mm-hmm. My goodness, Spirit, my goodness, thank you. Yeah, this person ain't got time for the BS. They ain't coming in to play games with you, and you don't have time for the BS. You don't have time for games, and this person ain't coming to bring no games, okay? So you ain't got to worry about that. Spirit, any other message for Virgo? Thank you. Good luck is on your side. All right, things are finally about to turn in your favor. Good luck, good fortune is coming towards you, Virgo. You claim this reading because you are about to step out of the norm. It's some things that is about to take place in your life, Virgo. And nothing but luck and blessings and everything is surrounded by you. And this is going to be quick action. This is happening within the next 48, 72 hours. It is about to happen. I'm positive thoughts and energy, Virgo. Until next time.